till the end. But in giving, all else above, don't forget to give her love. But in giving, all else above, don't forget to give her love.
Aren't you going to offer me something to drink?
Aren't you going to come and sit down? Billy Carver came by.
What do you want?
You know, I heard something.
About?
You, Army.
Well, what was it?
I heard you pulled off a heist. A big one.
Who told you that?
It doesn't matter who told me.
If it doesn't matter, then tell me.
Is it true?
It doesn't matter.
Well, if it doesn't matter, then tell me.
You first.
Okay. All right. I'll bite. Ronnie told me.
Oh, man. What the hell does Ronnie know?
Well, I don't really know, but I think I'm about to find out.
It's true, Bill.
It's true?
It's true.
Damn.
What happened after that?
He left.
Just like that?
Yep.
I can't believe you told him.
Why not?
Why not? Because he wasn't on the job. What if he told somebody?
Billy's not gonna say shit to nobody.
Hey, where's Kent?
I don't know. He was supposed to be here by now.
Y'all talking about me? Howdy, Parker. Say, Lewis, how you been?
Fine.
Well, ain't that sweeter than a batch of peaches. Is it here yet?
Yep.
You wanna go get it?
Right now?
Well, I'm not here standing around.
Where are you from, Kent?
McCormack. It's a little boom town out behind Nevada. You should visit sometime. What's this?
This is it.
I wasn't talking about some old duffel bag. I was talking about that new girl you got. Heard good things.
Who the hell are you talking to that knows my girl?
Just some old fellow named Ronnie down at the pub. He said he knows about you and your affairs real well.
Really? Ronnie?
What's wrong with Ronnie?
Ronnie doesn't know shit.
Well, I reckon I'll find out if that's true or not. Why don't you go get her?
Fine.
You must be the famous June I've heard so much about.
And you must be Lewis. Army told me about you.
Nah, my name's Kent. Lewis is over there. It really is an honor to meet you.
And why is that?
Well, it's not every day that a man like me gets to meet such a pretty woman like you.
Oh, please. You're just too much.
Nah. I'm just enough.
First to Kent.
Oh, howdy, partner. My apologies. Say, what's in that bag that y'all are so excited about?
Why don't you look for yourself?
Even split?
Three ways.
No! What'd you just do?
Two-way split.
Give me the gun, Lewis.
Why?
If anyone's gonna kill this jerk, it's me.
I knew I liked you.
Not so fast. You might have made my life easier, but you killed Army.
So?
It's supposed to be me and him walking out of here, not me and you.
Then it seems like the plan's changed.
Yes, they have.
Why are pretty ladies always the one that'll break your heart? Heartbreak, pain like no other. Kill me before it hurts, won't you?